talent scout.
Come in. You know, I don't just like trees. I'm an actress as well.
Oh.
What is that thing? A camera or something?
Say cheese.
Cheese.
Thanks, Alvin.
I'm sure he's wonderful company, but doesn't the gold-plated bachelor bit get a little stale?
A lot like the lonely secretary syndrome, I guess.
Executive assistant.
Oh, sorry.
Secretary. Your girlfriend?
Sure. Oh, you mean, as in serious? No. Had one. Didn't work.
What went wrong? Hang on. I think I know. You kept things from her.
No, told her everything.
Uh-huh. And the truth frightened her?
Well, there are two truths. No, and she had trouble reconciling them because I had trouble, reconciling them.
Yeah.
See, Vicky thought...
Vicky? Ice skater or stewardess?
No, she was, photojournalist.
Well, was Vicky right about your difficulty with duality?
See, if I say yes, then, you're going to think of me as a, Norman Bates, Ted Bundy type, and, well, you might not let me kiss you.
The so-called normal guys who always let you down. Sickos never scare me. At least they're committed.
Yeah.
You can't do that.
Neither can I.
Can you confirm for us the reports we're hearing of Batman's suspected involvement in the abduction?
This evidence is purely circumstantial. This was found stained with blood in the missing girl's dressing room.
I gotta get out of here.
No, it's your house.
Yeah. Just sit for a second, okay? And relax, and I'll be right back. Alfred, I've got to get down to the plaza.
I saw you.
Yeah, I know. He's practically begging me to show.
Which is why I hoped you'd snub him.
No, I can't. There's been a kidnapping. Listen, here's what I want you to do. Tell Selena, you know, Miss Kyle in there. Tell her I had to go to town. Tell her there's a big business deal, okay, Bumpers. No, you know what? Tell her, let her know that not in some kind of dumb be my girlfriend kind of way.
I will relay the message.
Great.
Miss Kyle.
Alfred.
Mr. Hi. Wayne told me to tell
Mr.
you that.
Mr. Wayne? Oh, Bruce. Yes. Would you tell him for me that I've been going through a lot of changes and no. Just that this is not a rejection, my abruptly leaving. In fact, he makes me feel the way I hope I really am. No. Could you just make up a sonnet or something, a dirty limerick?
One has just sprung to mind.
Thanks.
This way, ma'am.